because it's pretty early. I think it's like 7:20. I am graduating today. So weird, so weird. I think I just feel kind of like weird and not like, I don't really feel like I'm graduating just because I haven't been at school for like 2 months. It should be super duper fun. We like decorated the car because we're like driving up, and then I get to get out and just do a little like walk and grab my diploma, and then we gotta peace out. I graduate at 10 a.m. but before, my friends and I are gonna go at like 9 and take some pictures on the football field. Just got out of the shower. The sun is rising literally as we speak. I'm gonna do my makeup right now. This lighting is very interesting. High school for me was a lot of fun, actually. My sophomore year, I think, was the funnest year because I had my sister with me and I hung out with all of her friends. So I basically went to school as a sophomore and then hung out with basically all seniors because that's what my sister was. And so I just instantly had a friend group. Because I was going to a high school where none of my friends from junior high were going. I had an instant friend group. It was all seniors, so I was actually super duper lucky to have that because I was nervous that I wasn't gonna have any friends, but I instantly clicked. I am beyond grateful for sophomore year because it basically felt like a senior year to me. Like, I feel like I got the senior experience because I was with seniors. That year I went to a different school, so my sophomore year, I went to a school that all of my siblings have gone to, and then half of junior year, I went to that. Ow, I just stabbed myself with my freaking acrylic. And half of my junior year, I went to that same school. And then at this semester, I actually transferred to the school I go to now just because we moved, and my little brother was going to the school the next year, my senior year. So my parents really wanted us to just have a year together. So I transferred to a school where I knew absolutely no one, and it was terrifying. I got so shy. I didn't know how to talk to new people because I've been basically with the same people my whole life. So it was very nerve-wracking. One day I met beautiful people that are my best friends now, so love you guys if you're watching this. Junior year was not fantastic at all. It was hard. Senior year started and it was so much better. More fun coming at the beginning of the year to a new school instead of at the middle of the year, because that was just a horrid idea. At the Shakespeare Festival, did that, we competed, we did so well. It was just so fun. Football season was so much fun. I got to run. I got 2 track meets in before the season got canceled, which is just sucks so bad. I was just debating turning on High School Musical 3, but I haven't watched it purposely. I have not watched it in like 3 months because I know I will get so sad. I got sad about that when I was like 7. Literally, I'd be like, I don't want to graduate when I was so little. And now it's actually happening, and it's just insane. I'm actually very, very grateful that we are even doing something. I know a lot of people had their graduations canceled and aren't even allowed to be doing stuff, which I feel so bad for. I wish I got to experience a little bit more of senior year.
I'm here.
Mom's here.
I have just been chilling for a little while, but my neighborhood is actually doing like a little drive-by graduation for all the seniors, so I'm going to that right now. I basically like took off all my makeup then redid it because it was looking crusty, and I like sweated all off at graduation because it's so hot outside. Me and my friend, my next door neighbor, are gonna go to that. We are at the drive-by graduation right now. We have our little signs. Erin's is over there. This is so cute, so actually cute. Hi, thank you. Thank you.
Hi, y'all.
Yes.
I couldn't find my spikes this morning, so I graduated like nude. And this is see-through. Because it had like a slip underneath it, but we ripped it off because it was nasty. It was like skin tight. So we ripped it off, but I literally was like, I can't find my spikes, Mom. And so she was like, don't take off your cap and gown. Because
you're like, it'll be nude. It is what but it I is. Here we go.
It was like the cutest thing ever. That was so sweet. Everyone was giving us treats. I was not expecting that. That was adorable.